yes. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Is it my birthday? You got it. What did you do? What did you do? Oh. Is this what I think it is?
Yes, it is.
Hammer, I want to know what you're going to do for us.
What am I going to do for you? Well, first thing I'm going to do for you is I'm going to upgrade your software. And then secondly, I think I should slap
Hammer.
Paint.
I'm talking about firepower.
Were you talking to the right guy?
Claridge high-tech semi-automatic 9mm pistol. Two downtown?
High grade.
M24 shotgun, pump action, 5-round magazine. You know what? You're not a hunter. What am I talking about? I'm getting rid of it. This is the FN 2000 from Belgium. They do make something better than waffles. It's beautiful, but I can tell this isn't disco enough for you, so I'm gonna put it right here. We're looking at a Milcore 40mm grenade launcher. Tear gas, smoke, hippie control. You're tough. Let me tell you something. Size does matter. Don't let anyone tell you different. This is an M134 762 minigun, 6 individual barrels, the torso taker, powder maker. Our boys in uniform call it Uncle Gazpacho or Puff the Magic Dragon. Okay. These are the Cubans, baby. These are the Cohibas, the Monte Cristos. This is a kinetic kill sidewinder vehicle with a secondary cyclotrimethylene trinitramine RDX burst. It's capable of busting the bunker under the bunker you just busted. If it were any smarter, it'd write a book that would make Ulysses look like it was written in crayon. And it would read it to you. This is my Eiffel Tower. This is my Rachmaninoff's Third, my Pieta. It's completely elegant, it's bafflingly beautiful, and it's capable of reducing the population of any standing structure to zero. I call it the ex-wife. That's the best I got. Are you gonna do this? Give me something here. You're like a sphinx. I can't read you.
I think I'll take it.
Which one?
All of it.
All of it.